The Museum of Art, Architecture and Technology Portuguese, Museu de Arte, Arquitetura e Tecnologia MART, is a museum in Lisbon, Portugal. The museum MART is the new cultural project for the city of Lisbon that is focused on three areas: art, architecture and technology. The €20 million museum sits on the River Tagus, Rio Tejo, to the west of the city center, and one of Europe's most lyrical new museums. It establishes a connection between the new building and the Tejo Power Station, one of Portugal's most prominent examples of industrial architecture from the first half of the 20th century, and one of the most visited museums in the country. The museum is designed by Amanda Levite Architects. MART's ambition is to present national and international exhibitions by contemporary artists, architects and thinkers. The program also includes various curatorial perspectives on EDP Foundation's art collection, reflecting current subject matters and trends. MART's program opened on 30 June 2016 with four exhibitions held in renovated spaces of the Tejo Power Station building. On 5 October of the same year, the new building opened to the public with a large-scale work by French artist Dominique González Fuster, created specifically for this space. This is a project conceived for all kinds of public, of all ages, boasting an educational program of multidisciplinary activities about art, architecture and technology, all initiatives which encourage creative thinking and new ways of acquiring and developing knowledge. The museum hosted the Eurovision's Blue Carpet event, where all the contestants and their delegations are presented before the press, fans and public, on 6 May 2018. The official opening ceremony of the 2018 contest, which will take place at the nearby Electricity Museum.